The man is back.
Damn straight.
Back on my own 2 feet. I'm back in the main event of WrestleMania.
Booyah. Booyah.
Let's not forget, this is the match that I set in motion. I was the one who picked Ronda Rousey. And then, of course, Charlotte Flair got shoehorned in there by Vince McMahon. But I had to earn my way into my match twice. Once by winning the Royal Rumble, and the other way back in was by playing Ronda Rousey like a fiddle.
And you did.
Lads, do you know how hard it is to play mind games on a woman with no brain?
Oh, fire!
But I did it! Woo. I did it! Woo. I got Ronnie so wound up, she did my bidding for me. Thanks for that, Ronda, you little weirdo.
Yo, Ronda wants you just as much so.
Yeah, at WrestleMania by taking your title and ripping your arm off.
Ooh, baby! It's getting hot in here.
So I don't care. I don't care who I have to beat anymore. Whether it's the Golden Girl, Charlotte Flair, or whether it's Ronda Rousey.
Let's go.
At WrestleMania, I am reclaiming everything they have tried to take from me to give to someone else.
Heck yeah, baby. All you. Oh, here comes
Speaking of someone else.
Charlotte. Y'all, I can't wait for this match.